The easiest way to explain the unconscious mind is our inner parent and our inner child in conflict, okay? It's a conflict battle of, you know, inside of us that's deciding sort of what we're going to do and how we're going to do it. Now, that relationship between the inner parent and the inner child is always happening, okay? It's behind every decision and choice that we make.